On tonight's episode of Celebrity Riff Swap, right here on WERU FM.
I'm Dweezil Zappa, and I am a musician. I was on MTV in the mid-80s as a VJ, and my father was a famous musician, Frank Zappa. Growing up in the Zappa family home, we didn't really take advantage of celebrity or fame. My dad and my mom really weren't into that, so I'm not a materialistic person. I've been focused on music my whole life. I tour a lot with Zappa Plays Zappa, and in 2008, we won a Grammy Award.
On tonight's episode, we will be pairing Dweezil Riff for Riff with some of his contemporaries, influences, and heroes.
Well, I already feel uncomfortable with this.
Here, Dweezil meet the Beatles and Living Color.
Bit of a head scratcher, but.
Or Dweezil meets Led Zeppelin meets Spirit meets Frank.
Okay.
Dweezil head-to-head with Pink Floyd.
We'll do it. It just doesn't make sense.
Dweezil trading licks with Zakk Wylde and Nuno Bettencourt.
Not sure about that one.
Dweezil pays homage to Eddie Van Halen.
It's so nice that you took the time to think about it and include the things that we like.
All brought to you courtesy of mashups by yours truly, Howie Zowie.
Can you do it yourself? Yes. Then why not, you know?
Yeah, hi, is Dick in?
Please hold. Dick Cinnamon's office.
Yeah, hi, I'm holding for Dick.
Yes, please hold.
God damn it.
Dick Cinnamon's office.
Yeah, is he in?
No, hold please.
Oh my God.
Dick Cinnamon's office.
Hi, is he in?
Please hold.
This is exactly why we have a no phone zone.